Hello. Now, the beer's been a little bit missed today. I had the Paulaner natural herb, really nice beer. I had it many times. Then I had the Revolution's brown ale, which is good, a nice solid Yorkshire beer. Then I picked up one from Southport. This, it just took me from the beginning of the film to the finish to drink it over an hour to drink 3.9% beer. Whether it's a bad bottle or just a bad beer. Anyway, picked this up yesterday. Well, from the Maltons bar in York, and what it is, it's just the just where's that information now? The Brass Castle brewed this beer for Maltons, and it's limited edition Imperial Stout to celebrate 800 years of York being granted its Royal Charter. This is bottle number 70. Let's minimize that. That's where I'm pointing. Drawing it, a dome is for life, not just the millennium. I'm gonna use my BB Barfly. I drink beer. Smokiness. Now on the site it did say you got to use a snifter glass, which I've got one here. I'm just gonna chop. Wow, that's chocolate. You smell the ABV, and I've got a festival glass because I want to see if it's any different. The only difference I can tell between the two. You get more of a smell like that one. But yeah, it's just chocolatey and roasting. It just smells really nice. You can't taste the ABV. You get some sort of fruit there. Let's see if it's got any information on the internet. Just says it's an Imperial Stout, brewed in York, England. Clear, dark. Black colour with an average to large profit. Yeah, you kind of get like a bit of coffee. It just says on the internet as well. It's very aromatic. You can smell the roast in there. There's a slight sweetness to it. Getting cherries for some reason. It's like a some sort of fruit in the background. Limited edition Imperial Stout. I'm assuming there's like only 800 bottles made. Does it mention that on the internet? It just says it's limited edition. From Brass Castle. Don't think I got from Breast Castle. There's no rating for it, and the majority of the ones below give it pretty low rating out of 10. Don't know. It's okay. It's different, but not special, really. Oh well. You take care. Goodbye.